morning, guys. I said good morning, but I have no idea when you're going to be watching this video. I am on my way today to a day spa. So it's called Revive Day Spa. It's like a wellness center day spa, and I'm going to go have a whole bunch of treatments done. I'm really excited about it because I have been so stressed out. Work has been kicking my ass. I've had so much stuff going on, so much blog stuff happening, so much business stuff happening. And I'm just really needing a refresher. So hopefully I'm going to get that today, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. So if you are interested in my spa day, if you're interested in a really awesome day spa in Johannesburg, then keep on watching this video. Revive Wellness Spa, and I am feeling so refreshed and so great. My hair is looking fabulous. I had a full body massage. I had a like whole body exfoliation experience, and I also had a blow wave. So I'm feeling super refreshed. It's definitely like what I needed. If you are based in Joburg and you're looking for a salon where you can have your nails done, and you can have your hair done, and you can have a massage, you can have all of that stuff and use amazing spa facilities for absolutely free. I highly, highly recommend the salon. They make you feel like $1 million. And it was just an all-around great experience. I can't say anything bad about my experience. I also love the fact that you can retail a lot of the products. So if you have a facial or you have a treatment and you love their products, you can purchase them right there and then. So it was really great. And thank you so much, Revive, for sponsoring this and for sponsoring an awesome spa day. I am super grateful. So it is now 7 p.m. and I've gone through my whole entire day. Started off really early, spent the day at the spa. It was absolutely amazing. I wanted to just share something with you guys that I picked up on my skin consult that the salon did for me. And I thought it was really interesting and I definitely wanted to make light of it. So when we were doing the whole skin consultation and she put my face in that little machine that you guys saw earlier, she basically said that the age of my skin is really good, the overall complexion of my skin is good, I don't have damage, I don't have wrinkles, I don't have any of that stuff. I literally have one wrinkle, which is this beautiful baby over here, just because I frown all the time because, you know, people piss me off in general of life. So it's just that was a little bit of a concern for me. But what she did say is that I'm obviously having a little bit of breakout on my cheeks, and she said that this is because an overstimulation of product. So this was a little bit mind-boggling to me because I've always used really good products, really expensive products. I'm obviously a brand ambassador for a skincare brand, but it never occurred to me that maybe I'm using too much skincare or my products are too rich for me. So she basically said that there's an overstimulation in those areas and I need a product to balance those areas and to balance the overstimulation of my skin and the overstimulation of using so many different products. Unfortunately, as a blogger, it is my job to try different things, try new things on the market and continually torture my skin with a whole lot of different skincare products and different ranges. And if you're a skincare professional, you know this isn't good for your skin. You should stick to one range. However, I picked up a brand new product at Revive today. This is not a sponsored product. I paid my own money for this product because I have heard so much about it and I truly believe that it will benefit my overall skin in the long run. So the product is the Nemu Vitamin C Moisture Mist. It's like a moisture mist spray that you spray onto your skin. I loved the concept of this. So basically, how you're supposed to apply it is you can apply it throughout the day, and you can apply it on top of all of your skincare. You can also apply it on top of all of your makeup to help create that balance in your skin. You basically want to bring back the pH levels in your skin and balance the different oils and the oil and moisture in your skin. So another issue that I'm having on these two areas of my face is that there is a combat happening between oil and moisture. There's too much oil and too much moisture. So what's happening is I'm using products that are very moisturizing because I have dry skin, but because of that, it's creating too much oil. So this product is going to help me combat that. And hopefully, no matter what skincare I'm using, this product can be applied on top and will help me create that balance. So I know it's a little bit of a random information to add to the end of a blog, but I thought it was extremely important because I'm always under the assumption that because I'm using expensive products and I'm using high-end salon products and they've been selected for me, that they're always going to work for me. And it's just a realization that as a woman and as somebody who cares about beauty and cares about my skin and the longevity of my skin, I actually need to check in with a skincare therapist really often and check in with dermatologists and check in just to make sure that I am still on the right track. So I'm super grateful for this advice. I'm going to try this product out and I'm sure you guys will see reviews on my Instagram at some point in the future if I love it. Anyway, have a beautiful day further, evening further, whatever you guys are up to. Love you lots.